This is City Rewind, highlighting exciting things and important issues that happened recently in Tallahassee. Hosted by FAMU as part of Black History Month, the third annual Harambee Festival was recently held in Cascades Park. Harambee means all put together in Swahili, and that's exactly what families from all parts of our community experienced during the Festival of African Culture. The City Commission meeting kicked off with special presentations, including a proclamation recognizing February as Black History Month here in Tallahassee. Trailblazers including the late James R. Ford Sr., Jack L. McLean Jr., Dorothy Inman Johnson, and the late Charles E. Billings were recognized for their achievements and contributions to the city. During the meeting, commissioners took action toward creating a new community-focused public safety campus on the south side, implementing a new rideshare program for StarMetro's Dial Ride service, and approved changes to the Community Redevelopment Agency that will focus efforts on the south side and greater Frenchtown districts. The commission named Cassandra K. Jackson as the new city attorney. Prior to her appointment, Cassandra served as the interim city attorney following the retirement of Lewis Shelley in January and deputy city attorney for 2 years before that. The city also hosted a budget workshop, providing a fiscal year 2018 first quarter update. Discussion points included that out of 22 MSAs, Tallahassee has the fastest growing economy per capita in the state. The city's $177 million investment in capital infrastructure improvements will continue to serve as an economic generator for the community. And the city is providing a full range of services to residents at a lower cost than 11 out of 12 peer cities. Additional budget updates are scheduled for May 9th and July 11th, while planning is underway for the FY19 budget. As always, residents are encouraged to attend future meetings and provide input on the budget in person or online. At the most recent IA meeting, city and county commissioners unanimously approved the Airport Gateway Project. This blueprint project will create an enhanced connection from the airport to downtown Tallahassee, complete with improved roadways, sidewalks, bike lanes, and trails. As the project progresses, input from citizens and area neighbors will continue to be sought, further ensuring that when complete, the gateway reflects our community's beauty and vitality. That's it for your City Rewind. To stay informed about City of Tallahassee programs and services, visit talgov.com.